When we put organic material into a digester, in the absence of air, it is broken down to form biogas, carbon dioxide and methane, and slurry, which is called digestate. This slurry is full of nutrients to help plants grow. It's full of nitrogen, potassium and phosphorus. The biogas created can be utilised in a combined heat and power engine to produce electricity and heat, or burned in a boiler to produce heat only. Larger plants can clean up the gas to pure methane and inject it into the national gas grid or even use it in vehicles. The digestate can be used as it comes out of the digester, or it can be separated into a solid and liquid fraction. The solid fraction is phosphate heavy and can be dried and used on arable land, while the liquid fraction, containing most of the nitrogen, is more difficult to transport and so is normally used as a fertiliser locally. Digested slurry is generally a much better product than raw slurry because the nutrients are more readily available to the crops, and in this way it performs like a mineral fertiliser. This allows farmers to manage their nutrient application more efficiently than with raw slurry, and also reduces the cost of buying in fertiliser.